Andrea, you mentioned sustainable relationships. What do you mean by that? Can you tell us more?
Yeah, I think in the whole discourse of sustainability, we don't talk a lot about the way we interact. And I think sustainable relationships, it's all about getting my interests met, but also ensuring that you will get your interests met. And I think radical collaboration works very much with the interest-based problem-solving approach or negotiation as approach, where we create a safe environment where difficult issues can be discussed, or and where we truly are interested in getting to know your interests and truly working on that you will get them met. However, this sounds very fluffy and this sounds very harmonious, and not to say that we are not actually working in our own best interests, but actually I think sustainability comes in when we trying to lift us all together and to strive for mutual gains. And I have to be very firm about my own interests, but I can be very flexible about how I will get my interests met. And I think this is crucial in creating long-term relationships.